new at 5, an alarming discovery in Pompano Beach. Now, we want to warn you, this video is disturbing. That's a dead hammerhead shark. Pompano Beach Fire Rescue says crews responded this morning near 12th Avenue and 14th Street. Officials with Florida Fish and Wildlife are trying to figure out exactly what happened. Mm.